We all know he can clear the boundary.
Oh, Buffy goes! Buffy goes! He gave himself time. Three balls he gave himself. Short again and bigger this time. Chris Gayle goes into the second deck. Two in a row.
Drop crowd catch. I told them to be ready.
Bang, off he goes.
A couple of sixes in a row from Chris Gayle in the first over. Oh, no! Three in a row under the hip. And Gayle has got the start the Renegades want. Don't go anywhere. Do not get off your couch if you're at home.
Go again.
Three sixes in a row.
Yeah.
There's a man. Six in a row to Chris Gayle. That's a huge over to get things under the way. The big man from Jamaica gets the perfect start. 27 of it, and we are only one over in.
So, slow ball is a brilliant delivery.
Full toss to Gayle. That's another six.
And it's a no ball.
It's a no ball and a free hit. And six. Ouch. So, free hit, Gayle. 34 off eight. That's right. Short. It could be the biggest a lot for Chris Gayle. Oh, my days. 40 of nine deliveries. The fastest ever is off 12. He's trying to go where no man's gone in international cricket, and he's gone for four. So he moves to 44 of 10.
This is unreal batting.
England in Durban. What can Chris Gayle do? He goes long. Oh, Yuvraj. You've got a man beside you. Chris Gayle equals the record. Fastest ever T50, T20 50, 12 deliveries. He brings out his
home. What about the second?
Yes, it's me. It's me. The world boss is in the house, ladies and gentlemen.
Well, I reckon he's like the Terminator at the moment. He's showing no weakness, no pain.
This over could go for 30.
Travis Head, what a risk. The ball is not.
This could
a
go for 30.
Frontline spinner. And no. Chris Gayle has shown in the power plays he's gone after spinners before, adding Sanford and co.
Seven sixes is hit now, Chris Gayle.